Daniel exemplifies the virtue of tolerance. He is always accepting and understanding of other students with different personalities and opinions than his own. Daniel doesn't judge others, but instead treats everyone with respect and gives them his signature smile. He will ask why or ask for an explanation instead of flat out disagreeing with someone. Daniel's kind and open-hearted personality embodies the spirit of tolerance. Congratulations, Daniel. I'm proud of you, and I hope you're proud of yourself, too.